What's up, everybody? Can you believe it's 20 weeks of growing right here? We've been at it for 20 weeks now. This is their 20th episode, and they're just about to finish out. You noticed Jacob and Nick and Katie put the cedar trees in there, so they'll start rubbing out on those cedar trees. We've already got some deer in Hardhorn. I don't see any in this particular pen, but out on the preserve and stuff, we've seen some deer with Hardhorn already. So the winter coats are coming in. That one's really in the front, really kind of a white looking, but you can see the brown on the back. They're starting to slick out, get rid of their summer coats and that red look to them. I hope y'all enjoyed this. Some of the warts are starting to fall off. As you can see, their stools look really good right now, but they start looking good. Marty was talking about the difference. He asked me a question about the difference in why some of these deer have red velvet and some of them have gray velvet, and that's no different than just coat color. It's just a genetic trait. That deer is probably going to have a more red coat versus some of these other deer are more of a gray coat. But hope y'all enjoy. We'll try to get some of these deer rubbing out with the velvet, and there's a big one coming in from behind, so he's going to ease up there and get some fodder as well. We will talk to y'all next week.